What is going on, guys? Back at it again for another video. You guys know what it is. It's your boy Kevil, and you know this one. From where are you from again?
My name is Kanisha, and I have a channel called Reacts TV. And the link's in the description. You guys want to subscribe to me? I react to a bunch of videos.
But anyways, we're about to check out 10 mythical creatures in the Philippines. You guys wanted me to check this one out. You guys told me to check it out. And, you know, like, okay, well, what are you doing? I, like, called her over. I'm like, yo, let's do some reaction with me. You know, I mean, free publicity. Help you out. Help us out. You know, help a brother out. But anyways, man, let's get into the damn reaction, man. Let's go. You guys have the Matador? That is crazy. Batman? Wow.
Available?
Never know. Real fast. Okay, here we go.
What is that? That scared me.
It looks like Gollum from Lord of the Rings, man. Raves females.
I'm scared.
To give birth? Wow.
I'm actually scared.
Mass of horses. Oh wow. That's crazy. Can you imagine seeing that at night, man? That's terrifying. As a female? Uh-oh.
Somebody actually seen it and tried to kill it?
They tried to. Probably survived.
I'm scared. That means it's
that
eats you?
Wow.
What is that?
Mana. Gagal? What the hell is that? Like someone ripped up the leg or something?
Is this like all like from a wrong movie?
Does this stuff actually exist, man?
That's what I'm saying, I'm scared. Because people actually see this in other movies.
Wow.
The tongue sucks blood out of the mouth.
Wow.
Yeah, look, it has no.
Hey, this is from League of Legends. Comment down below if you guys know Morgana.
Sunlight's deadly to them.
Oh wow.
She's night hunts salt ash and garlic.
So she's like a vampire? Capir? Capri?
It's just like, looks like a really demon. Hairy man.
A demon tree?
Is it tree? Half human, half
conjure pipe. He must be Jamaican. That got stuck in the Philippines. That's funny. Maybe that's why they kind of banned drugs in the Philippines.
Oh, they're not evil.
Be real. There are people studying the black magic.
They are actually witches too, like for real, like. A dragon?
It looks like a dragon. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a sea serpent.
Oh, it's in the water. That's
more scary. Hey, League of Legends again. Cassiopeia. Comment down below if you guys play League of Legends, because you guys, your boy does. Scary.
And were properly born. Fetus when she comes back. Looks like a normal baby. But they're in the forest.
And they transform to this.
Look at that.
Scary thing.
When the person notices and comes near to take a look, he changes into that and eats. Don't go nowhere at nighttime. What is this? Just smoke?
Oh, like a whistle. Right?
Oh, yeah, okay. So it's a ghost.
Yeah, kind of like a ghost.
So it's red and yellow.
Gotta be nice to everyone, man. Sometimes you never know. You never know who's who or does what. What the hell is this?
It looks like the other
one. A werewolf.
Yeah. Oh no, that's like a spider slash human slash.
Oh, it's a shapeshifter.
Oh, changes body shapes, like forms.
Wow,
monsters. Oh.
Wow, that's scary.
From a human to an animal and a bird. Oh my gosh, a monster, a bat.
So this one's
like everything.
This one's like the deadliest one.
Yeah, you won't even know.
Appears at night.
Could be a human.
There he is.
Oh, that's how it looks like when it falls asleep.
There he is.
Oh no, look at the top. Pregnant mothers, they find pregnant mothers. And they stretch the tongue up on the top. Why is everything towards women?
Wow.
These monsters.
Wow, I don't know, man. Like, after watching that, it makes me think, is it possible that all this could actually be happening in the Philippines? Like, all these 10 creatures, man?
All 10 of them.
I don't know, man. Like, you know, but I heard somewhere before, like, they say usually, like, fairy tales have some truth behind it. So maybe someone did see something like this, but there's no, like, proof behind it. Because over years and years, the story keeps building up. And then it becomes, like, telling your kids, like, oh, if you don't do this, guess who's gonna come? The tree demon's gonna come or something like that. If you don't do this, you don't listen. Cause that's what my mom used to do. Like, in the
day. I don't
day.
Know. They, who knows? Maybe these mythical creatures in the Philippines were probably caught from some people years ago. So
maybe
that's why they made this video.
Who knows?
But the two like main ones, which is the voodoo witch one and the black magic lady, those two is everywhere. Like, that's actually real.
The voodoo
so
one
is
you, more
those
likely
two people,
real.
Those ones are real.
That is why I'm usually nice to everyone I meet. I'm not too disrespectful,
yeah, but
especially
being,
elder people.
Yeah, but sometimes being nice to them and they study those things, they could still do it on
they
you.
They could still do it on you.
That's just how they are.
They could still do it on you, right?
Yeah, but even if you're nice.
You gotta try
that's
to
what they do.
You gotta be respectful, I find. You gotta be so respect to everyone and everything.
I know,
man.
It's
that's
scary.
Right? Like, I find if you show respect, people you show respect back to you. Or if they're total, like, you know, like an A, you just walk away. Unless they're, like, following you or stalking you. And always look behind you. You always gotta be aware of your surroundings. That's what I find. Like me, I like going out and adventuring. Like, some people are scared, but I like going out by myself. I don't mind. I have no problem going out by myself and adventuring and talking to people, meeting people. That's just me. But some people are terrified of going out by themselves or meeting people.
Me.
Right? But whatever, man. Let me know in the comments which one you guys thought was the scariest, man. Which one was actually, like, real. Have any of you guys actually encountered any of these mythical creatures, man?
Or heard of anyone seen them years ago? Like, if you guys have any clips,
right? Because like in Canada we got the Yeti. That's the one. Yeti, Bigfoot. You know, America got the Bigfoot, we got the Yeti all the way.
Oh yeah.
Well, anyways, man, you guys make it all the end of the video. You guys might as well just hit that subscribe button right there. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much. Give me that thumbs up the video, man. Comments all down below. Turn post notification bells on and subscribe to our channel if you want, and we'll catch you guys next one. All right, peace. Do it!